in obedience to God's command and upon your profession of faith in our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. It's my honor and distinguished privilege to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit here in the Jordan River where Jesus was baptized, buried in his likeness, raised to walk in newness of life.